In this video, you'll learn about the default scan file size and how to adjust it when needed. You'll need a PRISMAsync driven engine that supports adjusting scan file size. For this demonstration, we will use a varioPRINT 140 digital press, and you will need a hard copy to scan. For the varioPRINT 140 series, we've reduced the default scan file size to be closer to that of our Image Runner Advanced device, and we've added the ability to adjust the scan file size in case less compression and higher image quality are needed for later printing. To demonstrate this, let's go to Scan to SMB. Seeing the Type tile, choose your format, PDF, JPEG, or TIFF. You'll also see a quality setting that's defaulting to the number 2. This quality setting can be set anywhere from 1 to 7, lowest quality to highest. Lower quality will reduce the scan file size and is better for digital sharing, whereas higher quality will increase the file size but is better for printing. Now you have learned how to adjust the scan file size on the PRISMAsync UI for the varioPRINT 140 series and other PRISMAsync driven engines that support this function. For more information on the PRISMAsync print server, please contact your local authorized dealer or visit www.usa.canon.com.